Hello. Cerbera. Hell dog plant. Very poisonous, but attractive plant is very frequently growing on Okinawa. So this is Okinawa in the end of January. And you can see some flower buds of the Cerbera. Also, sometimes leaves are going down, but mostly it will stay evergreen for the winter. Very interesting is today to show how growth of Cerbera occurs. So what is what we call architectural model of the Cerbera? As you see here, each branch will end up with inflorescence. That inflorescence will kind of close the growth of the branch. So meristems will produce flowers and they die out. New branches will appear right underneath the inflorescence. And what is interesting, many branches will appear simultaneously and many of them will grow up. So they are mostly going up. These are orthotropous branches. So as you see, each time the branch will stop grow and subtending branches will grow in upward way. So this what we call Löwenberg model. So model of the tree which is frequently branching in multiple branches going up, and as a whole it will be kind of multiple skeletal branching tree. So Löwenberg model is typically like triangle crown with very widely going out branches, typically present in many numbers on the nodes. Some species of Cerbera have other models, but that particular one demonstrates to my view the Löwenberg model very well. So this is a family Apocynaceae, and recognize Apocynaceae is more or less easy by thick branches and also by the presence of milky juice. If you take the leaf out, milky juice will appear. And of course, young flowers are spirally contorted. So this is also character of the family. Fruits also remarkable, and many other characters might be play a role in determination. So Cerbera is nice representative of plants which grow by Löwenberg model. Thank you.